We're coming in too fast! Damn! Air brake failure! They blew too early! I'm losing her!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash.
I'm reading thousands of types of flora.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Over here.
They're everywhere!
Whoa.
some help over here.
God, four of them.
There it is.
I'll be right there, amigo.
You got me? Let's find him.
We'll be right back.
419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, I'm going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
Everybody out!
Survivors will probably stick close to their emergency beacons. We need to find where the lifeboats landed. This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. We're actually broadcasting data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.